Lacey Evans telling us that she's officially part of the Monday Night Raw roster as Natalya looks to perhaps put her in the sharpshooter and put this matchup away.
Lacey promised to serve up that woman's right. Natty's just trying to duck and dodge that.
Well, Lacey called Natalya a classless has-been.
Natty is the farthest thing from classless. Do you know how much Louis Vuitton this woman owns?
Big slap right across the face of Lacey Evans.
Natty only travels first class.
And now Natalya looking at and Lacey trying to beg off as Natalya drives her into the corner. And look at Natalya go.
Just because you got a good seat on the train doesn't mean you laid the tracks.
And, Lacey sidestepped. Natalya went face first into the second turnbuckle, and now Lacey Evans takes it to Natalya. Sharpshooter, center of the ring.
I wouldn't do that in Montreal.
Natalya could be heading for a Raw Championship opportunity. Lacey trying to make it to the bottom rope, trying to scratch and claw, can't. Natalya brings her back center of the ring. She's got it locked in good. Locked in good. Is Lacey going to tap out?
We're truly about to find out what the sassy Southern Belle is made of. And look at the will of Lacey Evans.
Makes it to the bottom rope, barely surviving the sharpshooter.
Ooh. Haymakers from Natty.
And Natty extremely upset after the way Lacey Evans spoke to her a little bit earlier on, and now driving Lacey into the barricade, trying to teach her some respect.
Lacey looking a little worse for wear.
Oh, there it is.
The woman's right connects.
Natalya may be out.
Now Lacey's not done with Natty yet.
Just in case Natalya's not out, Lacey's about to make sure. Watch this. Watch this. Whoa.
Oh, moonsault. Evans hit hard. Here's the cover on Natalya. Lacey Evans is coming after Becky Lynch.
Here's your winner, Lacey Evans!
How impressive is that?
Come on, Renee, apologize.
No!
Come on, Renee.
I stand by what I said. I mean, she had a great showing tonight. I'll give her that.
Well, she did, and now she finds herself heading toward a championship opportunity.